are the harbingers of darkness. We must stand firm in our devotion, lest they consume us all. I see you, Dan, that you think me mad.
Madman.
Did the rumors...
Please,
God,
please,
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 please, please,
please, please, please, please, please, please,
please, please,
you are not getting through me, Stronzo. Corruption! These are the harbingers of darkness! We must stand firm in our devotion, lest they consume us all! I see you!
Would you not be the fool?
Your mind, since it is your own.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
Don't let them get away!
Come around the shop, see for yourself the one...
Betsy di merda, do not get through!
Hurry, get him!
Oh. How long
I
can
will
you
kill all this
eh?
Person?
Hurry, I'm losing it, don't you?
Oh, that is impressive, though reckless.
Eccolo!
You won't get away!
Faster!
It's Eccolo! Get him!
Non si passa! Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the Prophet, Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you.
I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation, to submit.
Where do you have from?
That could be your man.
I'm sure.
Raju! Merda!
Why fight us? Why resist? This city is ours. Your precious Medici have abandoned you.
Get
fled to the wastes, to wallow in self-pity. Savonarola wants only the best for you. A city free of vice and temptation. A people united by faith.
Right here above you.
You wear a noble's clothes. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
And now instead, you have nothing. Questo non è che un atto dovuto. Requiescat in pace.
I hate it when you bring this contadini act
over. Just last month, the Visconti bought 300.
Remain steady.
My experience garnish you in the finest style available.
That's a curious one.
Pesci appena pescato.
You are not going anywhere!
Secure those crates. We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands. We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
Are the Medici family has to go any way in it taking beyond me?
equality, and justice.
I said hold. You, stop. Hold, I said. Hey, you, stop.
All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our
brother.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food.
If they want to eat,
they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond me?
To think I once considered them my patrons. That was before the prophet opened. And the division it created.
Where did he go?
One of three terms.
I've lost.
Equality and justice. All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past and accept the Lord as our savior and true leader. What have I done?
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes the people must be told what to think.
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
You won't get away!
I'm here, fratello!
Master! Don't lose him!
I see him! Not you!
I'm going to catch you!
He's here! Master! Don't lose him!
Ah! Get the bastardo!
Disrupt our work. Firenze is sick. It's our duty to cure her.
How? By forcing her people to follow a madman?
It is unwise for you to challenge those in power.
Yes. Well, that is about to change.
No! You won't take me! Savonarola will know of your treachery! Guards! Guards!
No!
He's there, on him!
Savonarola is our savior! Why must you resist this?
Eccolo! Hurry, get him!
Get him!
There he is, get him!
Things are better under him! Under us!
Hurry, I'm losing him!
The people agree! Else they would not follow as they do!
I was a victim. It's not my fault.
No, you made the choice.
It charmed me with that thing.
Only because you allowed it. Lo faccio per il popolo. Requiescat in pace.
Farewell and sweet recovery, amigo.
Your orders are simple. Keep watch over these fields and ensure no harm comes to the bundles of Fiendo. It may seem a mundane task, but it is critical nonetheless. Without this most basic resource, they'll lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down. Already, many have fallen into
it. Now, where is he from?
They require clothes, food, and shelter. Don't worry.
Oh, don't let them get away!
Without this most basic resource, they'll lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down.
You better get out of my sight! Water!
Already, many have fallen into line. They require clothes, food, shelter, water. And all of these stewards are born of fear. I hear you grumbling. You think this post good for wasting time starts like that. But you must understand. Our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure.
Are you there?
You don't believe me, do you? Let me explain. The Fiano feeds our horses. They, in turn, pull our carts, which transport our goods to other cities, where trade is conducted.
in this way. Our economy is made.
You are not going anywhere.
You would have let your own people starve. And for what?
Too long I suffered their insults. They called me simple and low class. I wanted their respect.
I'm afraid you do not have mine. Per quanto sia penoso il trapasso, lieto sarà il tuo sonno. Requiescat in pace.
Come out and play.
It's not.
Eccolo! Get him!
Certainly has the swagger.
Betsy Dim,
not you!
Or something.
Why are you up here? Leave! You should not be up here, Stolto!
Omnipotens Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator.
Assassino! Help!
The forest.
They're not
prime eorum superbiam, minue malitiam, dissipa illorum machinationes et astutias, ut nos tuis armis muniti, semper servemur ab omnibus periculis, ad glorificandum te, qui es unicus victoriae largitor, propter merita unigeniti filii, tui domini nostri, Iesu Christi. Amen. Pater noster, qui es in celis, sanctificetur nom. Armis muniti, semper servemur ab omnibus periculis, ad glorificandum te, qui es unicus. Amen. Pater noster, qui es in celis, sanctificetur nomen.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just, I wanted so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
Get your dirty...
Leave me alone! Oh. Leave me alone!
Whatever's on his mind...
Something is wrong here.
Ah,
what is everyone?
Another challenger. Excellent. Savonarola warned me that some would oppose our rule. And so I devised this little trap to ferret out those foolish enough to play at hero. It's proven to be both entertaining and effective. Incominciamo!
What a spectacle! Just how long you survive. Another a few days back, made it through over 3 dozen of my men. Before he was finally down. He's interesting. Every day without fail, another of you approaches. Nonconformists, malcontents, revolutionaries.
Hey,
prepare. I've seen you. Oh, just excuses. Am I to believe you're a champion of the downtrodden man? Zero come to
get him.
Right, face. You're making a very big mistake.
Ora,
you seek to challenge me.
Ugh!
Is this truly who I was? So proud and cruel.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mi rincresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.